As far as offshore energy, I do not support offshore drilling. I mentioned previously that, you know, the further incentivization of the exploration for fossil fuels is not in line with the direction that we need to go for energy for the country. As technology becomes more accessible and less expensive, we need to find ways to incentivize a mix of, you know, solar, wind, and hydropower and other energy sources that are better for the environment. We are currently developing a test in Virginia with offshore wind turbines, and I'm very supportive of that test and further expansion of offshore wind as, you know, an alternative addition to our energy sources.